We're a traveling family of four, and here are three secrets for homeschooling in an RV. First, make sure you get out and explore the area you are in. Go to museums, go hiking, visit local co-ops. Secondly, make it easy to go mobile for schooling during drive days. Trust me, you'll thank me later. And lastly, we only school 4 days a week. This allows us the flexibility to explore where we are and enjoy our time together.